This is the second in a series of video testing a DC to DC buck converter. In this video, I'll be testing a module that is capable of delivering 5 volts at up to 5 amps. The setup is pretty similar to the previous video, other than I've just added a multimeter to compare the load values. I'm starting with a load of 1 amp. I'm going to gradually increase it and see how the voltage drops as I add more.